Yeah, I think it's accessibility in terms of people around the world having access to the internet. And I know that we've taken great strides in that over the last couple of years, but I think it must improve. We can't really have a situation where we have an internet-enabled world and a non-internet-enabled world. We need to make sure that we are providing technology on an even basis around the world.